Previously on 24.
There's a situation, Mr. President.
There's a nuclear device under terrorist control that's on U.S. soil.
Where?
Los Angeles. This bomb is going to go off today.
Today's gonna be a very long day, and I don't want my own people working against me.
Hey, you two! Cut it out!
What? I can't kiss my own wife?
She's not your wife for at least another 10 hours.
When you asked me to do a background on Reza Nair, I was spoofing a file on another individual for my company. Reza's name came up. There's a man named Syed Ali with ties to several terrorist organizations.
Hey, sweetheart.
Dad, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to see you. I miss you.
Dad, I'm not ready. It's too hard for me right now.
Then why won't you
spend
time?
Every time I see you, I think of Mom.
Carla, are you a complete idiot?
I don't like when he gets like this.
I need a few minutes with my daughter before I leave, okay?
You know
what? Did I not tell you to get out of here? Shut up, Megan!
What am I doing here, George?
There's a rogue nuclear weapon here in Los Angeles.
How close are you to IDing a prime suspect?
The most promising one's Joseph Wald.
Are there any key witnesses against Wald in his upcoming trial?
Marshall Gorin. Apparently without him, there's no case.
You are Marshall Gorin.
Jack! Are you out of your mind?
You want to find this bomb? This is what it's going to take. I'm going to need a hacksaw.
Previously on 24.
Just got off a conference call with NSA and Division. It appears there's a nuclear bomb under terrorist control somewhere here in the city of Los Angeles. And it's set to go off at some point in the course of the day.
George, where are you going?
Bakersfield.
Why?
I don't have to tell you that.
You're just trying to get outside the blast radius.
Sir, we have a serious situation. You're taking time out to coddle the media.
What you don't get, Eric, is that once the rumor mill starts, then we've got two problems. The last thing we need is mass hysteria.
My sister is getting married today, Ralph.
What we have to do is establish whether or not there's a connection between Reza and the terrorists. A passport would be ideal.
We'll be dropped 3 blocks away from the salvage yard. We've been monitoring the yard. We haven't seen Walt come in yet.
That's Eddie Grant, one of Walt's main go-to guys.
You haven't changed much, have you, Jack?
What's your point?
My point is I'm short a man and I'm on a schedule.
What are we doing?
Today we're turning a government building into a cemetery.
What building?
CTU.
Kim, Carla, take my keys. Get her away from here.
Okay. Kim, stop the car. I will kill you.
No!
Stop the car, Kim. Do not do this.
I need you to come over here, okay? Yeah. Right here. Wait for me. I'm going to go get some help.
Tell me where my daughter is, Kim!
Megan!
Previously on 24.
Did you check the passport information I gave you?
I did. Confirms that Reza Nair has had contact with Syed Ali.
My sister is marrying someone who works with terrorists, and you expect me to act normal?
You could endanger yourself and your family if you let on that anything is wrong.
I understand.
George, we need you to check out a warehouse in the valley.
The substance you inhaled is, it's plutonium.
How much time do I have?
Could be as much as a week or as little as a day.
What's going on out here?
Jack Bauer says that Wald's crew is planning to blow up CTU.
You contacted CTU?
Bauer hasn't gotten to Wald yet. If we stop Wald's crew, they may realize Bauer turned them in.
Contact CTU immediately.
I'm never gonna let him hurt you again.
Dispatch says you're reporting a child abduction. She took my daughter. Describe the suspect for me. Her name is Kimberly Bauer.
It's kind of messed up. I have the police after me.
Can you get her to CTU?
Yeah, I guess so. My name's Kimberly Bauer. Tony Almeida is expecting us.
You really think you're gonna take that building down with 3 charges? We need to target CTU anyway.
Why are you asking so many questions? We did it, Jack.
Good job, Eddie. Good job. Previously on 24.
This is Jenny's statement to the press about the CTU bombing.
Any casualties?
Over a dozen so far.
Those people are dead because of you.
You're out, Eric. Effective immediately.
You can't dismiss me now, sir.
I need someone I can trust.
Reza may be involved with a terrorist. He's been in contact with someone who finances terrorist operations.
Trust me.
He is not a terrorist. I want you to drop this nonsense and start treating Reza like a member of the family, okay?
How bad is she?
No, she needs surgery. We can't do that in the field.
She stays here.
George, we can't keep her here.
Everything we have on this nuke has been destroyed. The only intel we have left is the database that Paula sent to the NSA, and they didn't get the code.
Well, then we'll assign other IT people to retrieve it.
We don't have time.
I want to go with her.
I have some questions first.
We got out in time. She wasn't injured in the explosion.
Yes, I know. From what I've seen, her head injury most likely occurred before the blast.
You don't think I did this?
I'm gonna let the police sort that out.
Eddie told me everything went off without a hitch. What happened between then and now?
I killed them for resisting arrest. I'll kill you too, Joe. Whoever set you up to do this job, Joe, they used you.
The woman who gave me the plans to CTU?
I only met her twice. I can't go back to jail.
No!
Previously on 24.
Roger, it's good to see you.
I'd like to talk to you about this meeting. I don't trust the ambassador, and we can't ignore the possibility that his country is supporting second wave.
We want to prevent this incident.
We need access to your files.
I want you to monitor how they use our intel.
It's the ambassador's chopper. Crashed just after takeoff.
There's a man here who needs to talk to you.
Who is he?
He's from the government, the counterterrorism agency.
Told you before, I do not know a Saeed Ali.
How do you explain the fact that his name is in your personal computer files?
There's a nuclear bomb in Los Angeles. Do what I tell you. Go now.
Miguel, get over here, please.
He said there was a nuclear bomb in the city.
Well, let's get out of here.
No, we can't. Not without Megan.
George, I got to Wald. I found out who commissioned him to take out CTU.
Who was it?
It was Nina Myers.
Nina?
Nina killed your wife. I don't want you anywhere near her.
You're gonna have to grant her a shadow asylum.
That sounds like a pardon, sir.
She has information that could help us find this bomb.
What is it?
They're gonna let her go.
George, I know you were exposed to high levels of radioactive materials this morning.
I want to know what your plans are for Nina.
I want the case. I know how she thinks.
If you don't do this, I'll phone district, tell them about your condition. They'll have you replaced within minutes.
Previously on 24.
Reza's parents are here.
Where is Reza?
Men from the government are here talking to him.
Who wired that money in the Sayed Ali's accounts?
Bob Warner, Marie's father.
Come with me, please.
What did you tell them?
The truth.
How did you get in here without my authorization?
I need to talk to you.
You're not my wife anymore, Sherry.
It's not about us.
Then what?
There are members of your own administration allying against you. That's why I came here today.
Megan, I need to get you out of here because I want you to be safe, okay? Come on.
I called all the departments. Your daughter's not with any of them.
Well, then where the hell is she?
Give her to me, Kim.
We need to get out of here.
Get his car keys.
Nina killed your wife. I don't want you anywhere near her.
My goal is the same as yours, to stop this bomb.
Who is the man of Vassilia?
The man of Vassilia is Mahmoud Fahim. He's the only one who knows where the bomb is.
Teams assembled in Vassilia left tactical and field units.
Sorry, Dan. It's all right. Just take it easy.
Previously on 24.
I'm asking Dad questions because you started a witch hunt in our family.
What did you accuse my father of?
I didn't accuse him of anything.
You're pointing your finger at him to cover yourself.
He says that Bob Warner's the one that had dealings with Sayed Ali.
Bring them both in. We'll separate them and turn up the heat.
I need some help. I have to get into my father's private records.
Who is the man of Vassilia?
The man of Vassilia is Mahmoud Fahim. He also thinks I'm in prison.
You better make him believe you got out.
I need to see Mahmoud.
Jack, should we go?
No, not until I have confirmation that it's Fahim. Okay, that's it. Everybody go.
Sir, we have to talk about Ron Wieland.
Does anybody know we have him sequestered?
No, but pretty soon they're gonna figure out the last person they did see him with was you.
I have invoked executive privilege and have granted Sherry a provisional security clearance. Seems like every time I turn around, somebody's advising me to send you away.
Why don't you?
Because you may be able to get information that nobody else can.
Just play cool.
Cool? We're in a stolen car.
Step out of the car, please, and open the trunk.
Oh, my God.
Carla! No, my God, he killed her!
Put your hands behind your head.
Previously on 24.
Tell me about Ron Wieland.
He's going to go public with a rumor.
About the bomb?
We're holding him at the OC. When the crisis passes, I'll let him go.
Sir, you better come out here.
What I find most troubling about this story is that our president knows about this threat and isn't saying anything to the public.
Who was controlling that room?
Armas.
I want to see him now.
Kim, I'm scared! Where are you taking her? She can't go back to L.A.
I checked you out. Your father does work for CTU. Now, you tell me, what did he tell you was going to happen today in L.A.?
It's a nuclear bomb. What about my father? What's his connection to all this?
He wrote a check to Syed Ali for $475,000 in return for consulting services.
Maybe they were doing business.
Syed Ali's only business is bankrolling terrorists.
I'm a consultant for the CIA.
Let's go!
Kambala.
Nina, how big is the bomb?
Nina, what did he tell you?
Everything.
No! Releasing him!
Jack!
Secure her!
I know where the bomb is!
Previously, I'm 24.
6 hours ago, a cache of weapons-grade plutonium was found in a warehouse. We also found this. What do you make of that, guys?
This is a bill of lading from our company.
For a container sent to Syed Ali.
I can track the shipping order. The database is at the office.
My father really does work for the government. Wouldn't he have known if Reza was doing something illegal? Who are you?
My name is Syed Ali. We're looking in places you do not belong.
I don't know anything!
Kill her.
We're going down! The pilots don't know what happened. It felt like some kind of an explosion.
God, they were shot down?
Yeah, by some kind of ground air missile.
It doesn't look like search and rescue.
Are they coming here for you?
I don't know. Drop it, Jack. I'll tell you where the bomb is in exchange for immunity for the murder of Jack Bauer. Someone from CTU was supposed to come pick us up.
Cap said it's out of their jurisdiction. You overruled it.
We told you why we can't go back to L.A.
Yeah, I know. The bomb.
Ms. Myers, if the information you provide culminates in the successful interception of the nuclear device, you will be pardoned in advance for the murder of Jack Bauer.
Mr. President, there was only one right choice to make, and you made it.
Previously, I'm 24.
Mr. President, the soldiers that attacked us at the crash site, they were Americans. Their commander is a Colonel Samuels.
Whoever attacked us had access to our flight plan.
The only way they could have gotten that information was from the inside.
Roger. Tell me everything you know about Colonel Ron Samuels from Fort Benning.
I don't know anything about Colonel Samuels.
I just spoke to Roger Stanton. I think he's hiding something from me. I'm going to arrest him.
I wanted to warn you. They know about OPCOM.
How?
I told them. This way, I get him trusting me again.
If she would have known anything, she would have told us. Kill her.
You don't have to kill me.
Can you identify any words that they said, anything at all?
Salat. It means prayer.
I want a list of every mosque in a 15-mile radius.
I don't know what Syed Ali looks like. I need you to identify him for me.
Start a fire.
What? You're crazy.
Crazy than going to Los Angeles where a nuclear bomb might go off any minute.
There's been an accident. We need an ambulance right away.
Somebody hacked in.
Who else had access to it?
Marie?
I didn't expect you to find anything.
Previously on 24.
We've established a direct link between Stanton and the rogue mercenaries that shot down Bauer's plane.
Stanton won't be easy to break. You may need to expand the limits of how far you've been willing to go in the past.
Mr. Stanton, by order of the president, I'm placing you under arrest.
What I'm about to ask you to do falls outside the parameters of your charge at Secret Service.
What would you like me to do, sir?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where is she now?
She ran off after the accident. I don't know whether she's trying to avoid the local police or whether she's just trying not to get brought back to L.A.
Just find her, George.
Marie, we have a problem.
What is it?
Bashir and Marco are dead.
What do you need me to do?
They were supposed to pick up the trigger.
Where is it?
At the place where Marco worked, in his locker. You must do whatever you can to gain access to this locker and bring the trigger to Omar as soon as possible.
I'll take care of it. I think I've earned the right to know what's going on.
We believe that Syed Ali is at the center of a terrorist attack. We need you to identify him for us.
Syed Ali, he's in there.
Damn it!
He's dead, Jack.
His clothes don't belong to this man. Maintain secure access. Maintain secure access. Ali is still in the building.
Previously on 24.
Jack Bauer is interrogating Syed Ali as we speak. We're being informed of his progress on a minute-by-minute basis, but nothing yet.
And we're certain this man knows the location of the bomb at this point?
Jack Bauer is.
Make sure he has all the resources he needs.
Those men will kill your family if you don't tell me where the bomb is now.
Where's the bomb? Tell me where the bomb is! Kill him!
No! No!
No! I'll tell you! Hold on! I'll tell you!
It's Jack.
What do you have?
The bomb's at Norton Airfield. They're putting it on a plane to fly it over the city.
Your meeting's changed. Now what's with me?
So you're confirming that Roger Stanton is involved. He knew about this bomb ahead of time?
Roger's more involved than David could possibly know.
I think you orchestrated all of this. And I believe that you have your own and not the president's best interest at heart.
I got into a car accident. I started running. Before I know it, I was out here. I had no idea where I was. All I want to do is get back to the highway and get out of here.
Well, the highway's a couple miles that way. But the way there is not safe at night. My place is a half mile that way. I can put a roof over your head for the night.
They found Reza, haven't they? You know what's happened.
Tell me, please, what happened?
You wouldn't understand, Kate. People have to die for things to change.
Lean in, Sully.
Previously on 24.
There's no chance that this bomb is ever going to go off. There's a special ops team following it every step of the way.
Jack Bauer found the Coral Snake Commandos. All six members of the team had been killed.
There's something that you haven't told me.
Ask Sherry. She's the one you want to talk to.
My father works for the government. He said that someone's going to detonate a nuclear bomb in Los Angeles today.
I'm going to show you something.
What is it?
It's a bomb shelter.
What happened?
The bomb went off?
Radiation. We gotta get down below before it's too late.
Hello?
Marie, there has been a change of plans.
Why? What's going on?
Marie, our mission depends on you now. I'm counting on you.
Mina Suratayara.
I know.
Allahu Akbar.
They're a rogue unit, Jack. They're acting on their own authority.
How do I find them?
Somewhere at the airport there.
My best bet is still you getting past them to the bomb.
There is a nuclear warhead somewhere on site.
There it is! Go, go! Put your hands above your head! Keep them there!
This isn't a bomb. I'm rigged to look like one.
This is not the bomb. This is a decoy. I repeat, we are still looking for the nuclear device.
Previously on 24.
Tony, you got a second?
What is it?
I think it's time I step down. Here you go.
What's this?
Access codes to CTU and division. You're the new CTU director, Tony.
You're gonna let me out of here right now. I know the bomb didn't go off.
I just wanted some company, that's all.
Then what are you doing out here?
This is where I belong.
I don't.
Here, take it. There's cougars out there. If you see one, fire a shot in the air and they'll take off.
I just spoke with Roger Stanton. He confesses that he's known about the bomb for weeks.
You have to trust me, David. Your presidency is in jeopardy. Let me help you.
No. You'll leave now. If you resist in any way, I'll have no choice but to place you under arrest.
You gotta give me your badge, Kate.
No. I don't believe you'd shoot me.
Where's the bomb, Marie? The real bomb.
You can go to hell, you bastard. I'm not telling you anything.
Why do you want me and my team to leave here so fast? Bomb's still here, isn't it, Marie?
Teams A and B, I want you to initiate a grid search on every outbuilding at the airport, starting at the north end, headed south. The bomb is on site. I repeat, the bomb is on site.
It's armed.
How much time have we got?
I can't tell. Could be any second.
Previously on 24.
This is Jack Bauer. I need to speak with the president.
They're not going to be able to defuse this bomb. We're going to have to fly it out of here.
Ground Zero has to be a precise location.
A pilot will have to go down with the plane. It's a suicide mission.
Who ended up flying the plane? Did you get a name?
Jack Bauer.
Get Air Force One ready as soon as possible.
Sir, do you mind if I ask where you're going?
Los Angeles.
Who's he?
His name is Yusuf Auda. His government assigned him as an intelligence liaison. They helped us get the hard drive from Ali's safe house. It's a recording of a conversation that took place in Cyprus about 4 months ago.
Conversation between who?
Syed Ali and these high-ranking government officials.
These three countries not only knew about the bomb, but they bought it and supplied it to Syed Ali.
Yeah.
Kim?
Daddy, what's that noise? Where are you?
I'm in a plane. We found the bomb. We needed someone to fly it over the desert so when the bomb exploded, nobody would get killed. And someone turned out to be me.
I love you more than anything in the world. Goodbye.
George, what the hell are you doing here?
Brought something for you. It's a parachute.
George, I already told you. I'm taking this plane in.
You still got a life, Jack. What's left? But going straight and level and taking it down into a dive. Am I right?
You really think you can do this?
Jack, I'm supposed to do this.
Previously on 24.
I know Tony's running things, and I don't want to speak out of turn, but I don't know who else to talk to.
About what?
I think the president's planning a major military action based on a recording that was found in Ali's apartment. Ali claims it was a fake.
And you believe him?
Sir, it's Jack Bauer for you.
Mr. President, I regret to inform you Syed Ali has just been assassinated. I think it has to do with a conversation that was recorded in Cyprus. I don't believe it's genuine.
Okay, I'm aware of his denials.
Mr. President, I'm just worried that someone is trying to manipulate you into taking the kind of military action I assume you're about to take.
I told you I had money. I didn't come here to steal. I didn't want to hurt anyone. Uh-oh.
Give me the gun!
No!
We've got the store surrounded.
Oh, no.
Put the gun down and come out with your hands up.
It's Bauer.
The recording they found in Ali's apartment, in case you haven't figured it out already, is bogus.
How do you know that?
Because I'm the one who planted it.
What do you want?
Kate Warner. You got 30 minutes. Bring her to the warehouse, just the two of you.
Where the hell you think you're going, Jack?
I don't have time to explain.
Let's find the time.
Put the gun down. Okay, come on, we gotta go now. Now! Let's go.
Jack!
Previously on 24.
Vice President Prescott's on the line.
Jim, I have reason to believe the Cyprus audio is fabricated.
I thought we analyzed and proved it was real.
CTU Los Angeles is in the process of obtaining intelligence that may show otherwise.
With all due respect,
you authorized this military action.
It's too late for second thoughts.
Come out with your hands on top of your head.
I killed a man!
It was an accident. If you turn yourself in, they'll consider that.
If I see you coming in, I will kill her.
Go, go, go!
I don't think Jack was working alone.
What do you mean?
Baker was keeping an eye on Kate. Michelle distracted him.
Did you help Jack take Kate Warner out of here?
Of course not.
I need you to put a filter on all of Michelle's communications. She'll let me know when Jack tries to contact her.
What's going on?
10 minutes ago, a man called me. Told me he had proof that the evidence that the president was using to base his decisions on was forged. He wouldn't give me any other information unless I brought you to him.
I still got what you need, and I'm not going to give it to you until you give me Kate Warner.
Tell me more about the evidence. How does it prove the Cyprus recording was forged?
I have the source recordings.
Yusuf, why did you follow me from CTU?
When you broke out, you isolated yourself. Whatever you're doing, you'll need help.
Previously on 24.
So talk to me.
Jack made it very clear that the only way to get the proof on this tape is if CTU stays out of it.
We don't even know if he's still alive.
He's on an open channel. You won't be able to trace it, but you can talk to him.
Michelle!
No, Jack, it's Tony.
Tony, the president asked me to provide him with proof that the Cyprus recording was fake. The man who can provide me with that proof will only deal with me.
How do we know he's not using you, Jack?
Because 10 commandos just tried to kill him to stop him from making a deal with me.
Jack, I'm not gonna make it.
Tell me where the evidence is now.
It's all in the memory chip. The source recordings prove the Cyprus audio is a fake. Where's the memory chip? Inside.
Come on, Wallace. Inside where? Doctor?
He's dead.
We got the chip.
Our planes are currently over the Atlantic. The first of them will be reaching their targets in just under 3 hours.
Sir, I just got off with the Secretary of Defense. He wants to know how much longer you plan on giving Jack Bauer to disprove that tape.
As far as I'm concerned, Jack Bauer has up until the time the planes start releasing bombs.
Well, from the Secretary's point of view, that's tying the DOD's hands.
We're going to utilize every moment we have to be thorough.
He's not going to like that, sir.
That's his problem, then.
I understand.
Previously on 24.
Mr. President, Jack Bauer just called with some new information.
He claims they have evidence
that proves the Cyprus recording is counterfeit.
I'm calling off the attack.
Stopping and restarting this military action could cost tens of thousands of American lives.
An acceptable risk if the alternative is waging war against three innocent countries.
What do you know about Section 4 of the 25th Amendment?
If the majority of his cabinet feels he's unfit to fulfill his duties, the president could be removed from office.
And the vice president becomes acting president.
As far as I'm concerned, it's Prescott who should be charged with treason.
I was afraid you'd say that way.
Mike!
Until you hear from me, do not let her out.
I think I can lure them away from here so you and Kay can get the chip over to CTU. Meet me at Moore Park and Vineland. If I'm not there in 15 minutes, you get that chip to Tony Almeida.
Yusef! Behind you! Oh,
what'd I tell you? He's a damn towelhead.
Stop it!
Tony, we got the evidence that proves the Cyprus audio was forged. It's a CPB memory chip that contains the original source recording.
Do not kill him until he talks.
Jack, I need the chip.
It's not for sale. My answer's final.
When Ronnie's finished working on you, he'll give me another.
Chip, Jack.
He's dead.
Previously on 24.
Jim. We both know that you've been one of the most outspoken opponents to my decision to call off this attack. If you have something to say, I would expect you to bring it to me first.
Does the president have any idea
what's going on?
I don't think so.
Let's keep it that way.
Thank you for assembling at such short notice. I'm sure you're all wondering why I've invited you here. It is my sincere belief, based on his response to today's events,
David Palmer is unfit to continue as president of the United States.
Looks like you've had quite a day.
I didn't kill anyone.
I know you didn't. We know Gary Matheson killed his wife. We're looking for him now.
So you're off the hook for everything that happened this morning.
I thought I made myself clear, Tony. We're past Bauer.
No, sir. You are. I'm not. Now, if you're not comfortable with me making my own decisions here, I suggest you relieve me of my duties right now.
It won't be necessary.
Thank you, sir.
Don't thank me. I just don't have anyone to take your place right now.
No!
Get him! Kate, are you all right?
Yeah, they've got the chip.
All I want is the chip.
You come in here, I'm gonna smash this thing. I'll put it right under my foot.
Previously on 24.
There are cabinet members who question whether you're fit to continue as chief executive of this country.
President, we are invoking the 25th Amendment. What I intend to show is a pattern of erratic and irrational behavior on your part since the start of this crisis.
You see the results?
The vote is against you. I must ask you to remove yourself from the decision-making process.
I do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of the President of the United States. So help me God.
I just got a message that the President called off the military offensive over an hour ago. Is it true?
Yes.
And you knew about it?
I did.
And you didn't tell me. Why are you so determined to keep my people processing intel on an operation that's been scrapped?
There's a strong possibility the White House will reinstate the attack order.
Dad?
Sweetheart.
Tony told me you were alive. I've been trying to reach you.
Are you still at the sheriff's station?
They're taking me to the Matheson's house. So pack up my things. Glad you're okay.
Me too. You got the audio file?
No.
What do you mean, no? Are you telling me that there's no audio file on that chip?
There were. They were destroyed when the chip was damaged.
Michelle was able to trace the sequence back to a hacker named Alex Hewitt.
You think this is the technician that created the Cyprus audio file?
Yes.
I'm checking up on an address of a man who engineered the Cyprus recording for Kingsley.
Are you absolutely convinced that the Cyprus recording was forged?
Yes, sir, without a doubt.
Alex?
Previously on 24.
much longer is Prescott going to detain me?
Until after the press conference. In a couple of hours, he's going to announce the U.S. response to the bomb and his ascension to the presidency.
I'm done with Bauer. He's chasing a trail that leads nowhere. We're on to other things. You've been reassigned.
You can't reassign me now.
You have made yourself a liability I just can't afford.
Does Kim Bauer need to find my dad?
Sweetheart, what's wrong?
I'm at the Mathesons' house. Gary was here. He has a gun. Daddy killed the police officer that brought me here.
I want you to point the gun at his chest and pull the trigger now. Is he dead?
Yeah.
I'm going to send someone to pick you up now. I want you to go downstairs and wait for them. Can you do that?
Yeah. Mr. President, I can tell you for certain the Cypress audio has been forged. I have in custody the man who engineered it. I'm going to be bringing him in soon.
How's it going to work?
I'm going to make a recording for them. Right on the spot. Shift it around, reframe segments. They'll have the same specs as Cypress.
Where are you going at?
This is taking too long. I don't trust you anymore.
We're the only ones who can help you. Without us, you don't stand a chance.
Alex! Alex!
Previously on 24.
You may not be able to contact me after this.
Why?
Chappelle became a problem, so I had to take him out of play. And they're on me now, so it's only a matter of time before they take me out.
Who do I contact if I need help?
Well, I'm sending Michelle out to the field to set up an offside station.
You're under arrest. Where's Michelle Dessler?
I can find her.
Yeah, affirmative central. She's in custody.
Kim? Hello?
Who are you?
I'm Kate Warner. Your father sent me to come get you.
Why would my dad send someone he just met to come get me?
He trusts me. The sooner we leave, the sooner you and your dad can be together.
The Attorney General called me. He assumed you'd want me for your counsel.
What have they told you?
That you've been removed from office by the cabinet.
This country is about to go to war based on evidence manipulated by a man named Peter Kingsley. I need you to find out everything you can about him.
What happens now?
We got one last play. Deliver Kingsley.
He's far too dangerous. And you'll never get close to him.
You're right. I won't. But you will. Kingsley doesn't know Hewitt's been killed. If you tell him you can deliver him, that should get his attention.
I want the tapes that you made of our conversation.
I'll give you Alex Hewitt in return.
All right. L.A. Coliseum, gate 18, 30 minutes.
What kind of support will you be getting from CTU?
As of now, none.